What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today: Travis Scott, Bad Bunny, and The Weeknd K-pop official music video. Now, the reason why I wanted to do this video particular is because of the title, K-pop. It got me curious. What are they gonna talk about K-pop? What type of song is this gonna be with Bad Bunny, The Weeknd, and Travis Scott on it? Like, what are you guys about to do? You know what I mean? Now, I don't really listen to Bad Bunny, and I rarely listen to The Weeknd. But I do kind of listen to Travis Scott here and there. So, I'm not really expecting too much, but I just hope it's going to be decent. That's it. And the title just got me curious. So, without further ado, let's get straight into the video, man. Okay.
Switch. Move that shit out here. You full off one sip. Falling off it, I got grip. All around the trap, it hit. All around the map, you trip. Take it like 9 out of 10. Think they gon' find that again. Think I gotta bind that again. Behind the tent, I sin, I've been. Can't forget about that place we went. Right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop on? Do you dance? Do you still drop some?
Ain't no way.
I got a lot, but I still chance.
Yo, we got the Caribbean, bro. Yo. Why Travis Scott trying to go down a different lane, man? I feel like after that 2021 incident, he's been on like a whole new path now. Like this dude like changed his ways. This dude having a Caribbean type beat, just like just jamming along. Like what's going on? He's collabing with a whole bunch of different people he's never collabed with before. Like what's going on? What's going on? Is he okay? Like I'm curious now.
I got a lot, but I still chance.
Well, I feel like he killed that. I just don't understand what he's saying. But I feel like he killed that. I don't know why. It's just a certain the demeanor he came in with. And like he's like, man, it's too easy. Like I feel like he killed that in my head. But I just wish I knew what he was saying. But I really think he killed that though. Man, let's keep going, man. All right. The Weeknd, let's get it. Did he just say, I know you high off the K-pop? I mean, I guess, but... Oh, and I have another question, too. I'm very curious about this one, too. Do you guys think that The Weeknd is a modern-day Michael Jackson? Just based on how he sounds like and how he comes on, like, you know, how he sings, you know, on the beat. Does it remind you of a Michael Jackson? You know, this, like, kind of like this generation Michael Jackson? Or is it just me? I don't know. Because recently, I could kind of hear it a little bit. I could hear it. I don't know if it's just me, but I could hear it a little bit.
On your clothes, you gon' take off. South of France, we gon' party. This ain't some little yachty. We gon' fuck till we seasick. You my bad little mommy. Mommy, you love me. You could tell me you love me. Even if you don't mean it. Sex don't make you believe it. I love it when she up on me. Love when she call me poppy. Even though she Korean. Get away from tsunami.
Pharrell? Okay. I did not expect him to be in this video at all. But okay. Yeah. They got a Chopped and Screwed already? Didn't this song just came out? I mean, didn't this song just come out? Alright, man, that was K-pop by Travis, Bad Bunny, and The Weeknd. I mean, it was alright, man. This is number 9 on trending. I mean, it's only because of the people that's on the song, but the song wasn't that hard, you know, it was alright, man. There's nothing really much I could say about it. I thought it was gonna be, you know, for a song called K-pop, you know what I mean? It was more of a Caribbean feel than normal, but I mean, I guess, man. But this is the end of the video, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my block reactions will be from now on without the blur and without the copyright on the screen. Turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video, because I promise you guys, you will not want to miss it. And to further support, go to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below, man. But with that being said, I'm out of here, guys.